Well, here we go for this video. See if I can change me luck. I've got 5 of these £2 scratch cards, 8 top prize at 250,000. Got an extra bonus game on them. It's been a while since I've done these cards, so I'll start on the lowest number first. And get zoomed in on it. Get it squared up nicely so you can see. Right. 9 chances to win, find a diamond. Back down a bit. Okay. I'm just checking on the camera and the viewfinder to see if you can see. Okay. Right, so no diamond there. Game bonus, find a 10, to win 10. 14. Find the lottery symbol. Nope. Right, find a note sign, £25. I actually think it's. Oh, match 3. Aye, match 3, or find a note. So, nothing on that court. Nothing on that. No number 10. And, hey, he finds a lottery symbol. Crossed fingers. Fingers crossed at the beginning. Right, so, match 3 or... I find the cash symbol. Nope, nothing on there, so let's see what it is. Yeah, £2. Better than nothing. Still a winner. Right, still got 3 to go. I found the diamond in the other 2. There's always a chance of finding one. £100, £10, £25,000, £10, would be nice. 20 and 40. Good mixture. 2 to go. Nothing on that, and nothing there, nothing there. The little cash sign would be okay. And just 3 pair. Right, next one, and last one I should say. In the diamond. 5th and final call, and still haven't found a diamond. Nope. Still haven't found one. 10. Nope. You in ya. Right. Lottery symbol. Yes, he gets another one. See if I can get a double winner. 20, 40, 20. Another 20 would be good. That might just double up. 10. 10. Gonna be 250. This is gonna be it's another 2. But I'm not complaining. Got a couple of winners. Both on the same little bonus games. It's got 4 back with a 10. Definitely not complaining of that. It's better than what I've been doing lately, mostly. Getting 2 or 1 back with the 10. Alright, so once again, thanks for watching. I'll keep on trying.